Hi, today I wanted to show you how to create an animated GIF from a static photo using Photoshop. I started with this festive lights image that I downloaded from a copyright-free site, which I'll give you the link for. And I went ahead and did some of the Photoshop work ahead of time. Essentially what I did was I selected each light bulb using the magnetic lasso tool, which made it very easy because there's lots of contrast here. And then I saved each selection under Save Selection and made one for each light bulb. So you can see here that I've got a selection for each of the light bulbs. Then what I did was I created a layer for each one that darkened the light bulb so that it looked like it was turned off. And I used multiply so that it just sort of added darkness and on some occasions some shadows to the other light bulbs. So it gives the illusion that the lights are going on and off. Now it's not perfectly realistic. This is really just for a demonstration. But also when something is animated, your eye follows the motion and it's less critical than when you're doing retouching of a photo. If I was doing this for a client, I'd probably do a better job, but I just wanted to give you a quick demonstration. So here's our photograph. Here is all of the layers turned on so that it appears that the lights are off. What I'm going to do is turn some of these off, the eyeballs that is, and give it the illusion that some of the lights are on, and then we'll swap them over a series of frames. So I'm going to just create a series of frames, duplicating them, and leave the lights on for a certain amount of time, but then swap them. So let's say here in the third frame, I'll change some of the lighting, and so on and so forth until I get a look that I want. So I'm going to pause the video for a moment and I'm going to do some more and then we'll output it. All right, so now I've got a total of 10 frames and I've got a pretty good variation of the lights being on and off. So I'm going to stop my animation now and I want to save my Photoshop file. So I'm going to be sure and save. And then I want to export it for the web. So I'm going to say save for web. And this is going to be a fairly dithered image, I believe, just because we're using a lot of different colors. So I'm going to take a look at this. And you know what? The perceptual palette with all 256 colors looks pretty good. So I am just going to go ahead and save this one because I do like it the best. I will save it on the desktop so that I can get at it pretty easily. And let's find on the desktop my Festive Lights GIF. I'm going to drop it on a browser. And there it is. Looks pretty good. Might be a fun header for a website or an animation for an ebook. All right. So that's how to animate a static photo using Photoshop and turn it into an animated GIF. Hope you have fun trying this out. See you next time.